What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to manage location services for apps on Mac OS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and select System Settings. In case your settings look a bit different on your device, then make sure that you're running the latest software update. Navigate to the Privacy and Security section of your settings and click on Location Services. You can first of all completely disable or enable location services for the allowed apps below. Be aware that some applications require location services in order to properly work, such as your browser when ordering food, for example. Go through the applications below which have requested your location before. You may have to enter your admin password to make changes to these settings. Below, click on Details next to System Services to see which system services can access your location. In case you're unable to make changes to your location settings, then content and privacy restrictions might be enabled on your device. To fix this, navigate to your screen time settings. Under Content and Privacy, make sure to completely disable restrictions, or disable app and preference restrictions on your account. Some applications, especially non-native Mac apps, will require a restart for the location services settings to take effect. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.